direction. I uttered to myself two beautiful words that will forever go down in time. No excuses. And then I went back to the yard for an endless praise for all eternity. Was that a good story, Percy? Wow, sorry! That sounds pretty edgy! What? It's not edgy, it's cool! I'm a cool dude, right, Henrietta?
No, you're not, Toby.
Shut up! But at least I actually get along with the others, Percy. The others can't stand you because of that annoying voice. Oh, yeah! Well, you smell bad! What the fuck?
Said the real Percy.
Why don't say that? What are you talking about?
Said the clone, Percy.
My insults are usually well thought out. I never resort to something like that. You're an imposter. No, I'm not.
Replied the clone, Percy.
I'm the real Percy. You're just gay. It's on a plan to you.
Percy raced off, heading straight for Nutford Station.
Oh no! The clown is gone rogue!
Are you done yet, Percy?
No!
Well, that's it, people.